little girl met her new friend just the other day on the playground at school, between the tires and the swings. But she came home with tear-filled eyes as she said to me, "Daddy, Alyssa lies." I just brushed it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl had been hurt or the things she had seen. I wasn't ready when I said, "You can tell me." And she said, "Alyssa lies," into the classroom. "Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teacher as she tries to cover every bruise." My little girl laid her head down that night to go to sleep. As I stepped out the room, I heard her say a prayer so soft and sweet. "God bless my mom and my dad and my new friend Alyssa. Lord knows she needs you bad, because Alyssa lies into the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teacher as she tries to cover every bruise." I had the worst night of sleep in years as I tried to figure a way to calm her fears. I knew exactly what I had to do, but when I got to school on Monday, I heard the news. My little girl asked me why everybody looks so sad. The lump in my throat grew bigger with every question that she asked, until I felt the tears run down my she doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore at school. Alyssa lies with Jesus.